Let's see. I cut it from my fabric by shapes with this extra fabric. I cut it straight from the top of here. Then you place the right side both like this, overlapping right side both like this, and sew it from here. When you see it, it's exactly right, neat and clean and right position, become a right position. I'll show you how to sew and then afterwards it's come